sometimes just the taste of something can bring back a flood of memories.
Yeah, well, those memories are tasting pretty good again at a local soda fountain and pharmacy shop that's been in one family for more than 70 years. Jane Robolo takes us there in tonight's Jane's Carolina. So, Jane, are we going to try a root beer float?
Oh, Nigel, definitely have a root beer float. We can have a cherry smash.
Where are they? I'm looking around.
Yeah, I should have brought show and tell. That was kind of mean. You know, if you're over 40 years old, you've heard of those treats. If you're under 40 years old, then you're in for a treat. The Pickwick in Old Greenville is now in the hands of the third generation of the Odom family and with a new lease on life. It has been a soda fountain, it's been a pharmacy, and it's been both. But it's more than that, really. It's a place where every day is homecoming.
Originally, it was a soda fountain that became a pharmacy, and now we're a pharmacy that has now become, once again, a soda fountain. So the store has come full circle, and the family's come full circle, too.
But the business circle was almost broken when second-generation owner and pharmacist Dwight Odom started thinking of retiring, and the only interested buyer was a national chain.
But it would have lost all its personality or atmosphere.
Dwight's youngest two boys, Chad and Kelly, just couldn't see that happening. So together, they hatched a plan to buy the Pickwick and to bring back the soda fountain.
So we approached Dad, and his first reply was,
I said, are you crazy? When they came up with this idea, I said, you don't know what you're asking for.
But they really did. The Odom brothers are no strangers to the world of business, and they knew it wasn't going to be a big money-making venture. For Kelly and Chad, it's much more.
Chad, what does this mean to your dad?
You know, I guess Kelly and I have seen our father, you know, work 6 and 7 days a week his whole life. So we couldn't let this die. I guess it's, it means a lot to us to carry on his name. That's what we're doing.
Sure enough, Dwight Odom is mighty proud of his boys, and he knows his father, Edgar, would be too.
His daydream was to have my brother and myself come into this business, which we did. To see it go on another generation would just, he'd be absolutely pleased as punch.
You know, you hear that we're the third generation of Odom's being here, but we also are on the third generation of customers. You know, our customers are like family because we've gotten to know their grandparents and their children as well.
Customers like Doris Wilson, who once sipped soda at the original Pickwick fountain back in the 1930s when it was downtown near the old Furman campus.
What do you want on the hot dogs?
And the Alexander family. Ben and Kathy are introducing their kids to Duke sandwiches and root beer floats. Memories are created and relived, and you can pretty much bet on running into an old friend.
It's a reunion. It really is a reunion. My scoutmaster came last Saturday, whom I haven't seen in 53 years, and brought his wife. He's 90 years old.
And the Odom brothers have reunited pharmacy and soda fountain. Enjoy a cherry smash while we fill that prescription, unless you'd like that delivered. Yep, it's still a full-service pharmacy. Won't get that with the national chains. But it's the old jerks who were especially appreciative of Chad and Kelly. The fountain is sort of an homage to them.
There's one of the oldest soda jerks from here. That's Reverend Robert Earl Dennett.
Banana split.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I got a banana split.
Did you make it?
No. I made it for me.
Former soda jerks from all over popping into the Pickwick, and the brothers are always open to their suggested recipes. It's part of their new business challenge, and they're proud to be jerks.
We didn't have the opportunity to be soda jerks, but now our kids will.
And their wives, too.
So y'all are married to a couple of jerks?
Yes, that's right. That's right.
They're married to a couple of jerks as well. Yeah.
You know, you can really get a lot of mileage on that joke. And the Odom brothers say that the former soda jerks are really the most